So today we're going to the mall to finally spend our Christmas money. Well, I'm spending mine. I'm buying white Air Forces. Hopefully they have, because they better. Because I need white Air Forces, because it matches with every outfit. So my fits are gonna be so great. So we have Ip and Shotgun.
Hey everybody. So now we're gonna do the intro, basically, you already know. So we are going to the mall. This is our vlog day.
I don't want to get nothing from the mall because I need to get hangers from Walmart. Because yesterday we spent cleaning our rooms.
We all have to wait outside. I want to go inside.
When Jenny parks, she likes silence. She shuts off the music and everything just so she can park. Crazy.
Hey, shout out to them.
I'm gonna get my $7 lip gloss I've been waiting for, just because I have a gift
$7
card.
$7 gift card.
I have a gift card, so I don't.
You know what you can get?
Bath and Body.
Cocoa butter from Dollar Tree. That's what y'all should get. That's $7.
It tastes good too. It's minty.
So we about to go. We're gonna wait for the fire department to smash them all.
Let's just go.
You can still go inside. Let's just go through Macy's to make it easier.
How could you play me?
No, people are going through the mall. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. They can't stop us.
So we're currently at the mall.
And there's a fire drill.
And no one's doing anything.
Because no one cares, it's not a real fire.
Everyone's still working and doing their thing. Someone wants to buy some shoes that eventually will get dirty. Mimi doesn't do her, I mean Naomi doesn't do her move in public.
That one's better.
Okay. So that's out. So that one's in. What's it called? Turn around.
Margarita.
You know what's up. It doesn't matter.
I said I'm mad satisfied with my stuff.
Good job.
Stuff.
Let's see what you got.
Oh, I got a candle. And then
show
I got
one, show them here. Better be some juicy lip.
Coconut with almonds, cookies and cream, well, Oreos and strawberries.
Mmm. Yep. Aren't you lactose? Okay. Where's our next stop? Okay, let's go. Let's go with our bag.
We're currently leaving the mall. We just went to Bath and Body Works only.
May is kind of tight.
The stores here or anywhere in general
don't have what she wants.
No.
You just waited last minute.
They don't have what she wants.
Dad waited last minute because Dad told me he was going to get it for Black Friday.
Oh, your baby.
Well, Dad can't buy you everything.
That's what you get when you're the baby. So now we're gonna go to Walmart because I need to get some hangers and a charger because I'm always asking somebody for a charger. And oh, mommy wants these tiny Ziploc bags, so we need to get that too.
Hey,
Break something, you're paying for it. So now we gotta go in Walmart.
How about my food?
You have to like put like the video. Mom.
Hey, Walmart.
Okay,
Nate, but no one needs to see that. Nate, we have children watching.
Oh, yeah. Hi, children.
Say hi to everyone.
Hi.
Hi, Monica. Hi, Ali. Hi, Sophia.
Shout out to you guys, our epic fans. Y'all the homegirls. The nice, clean Walmart, unlike Worcester.
They have portable doors now.
Really?
Are you gonna stop early this year? You know,
they sell
the LED lights.
How are you gonna breathe through my
life? Okay, let's get it.
Okay, let's get what we came for.
Look at my new shoes, guys.
I was gonna buy.
What you get? What you get? Oh. Never mind.
Cran
grape. Can you hold this? I need to open the door.
Can you focus?
Your whole. No. It's a camera.
I was gonna buy crayon grape, but I didn't want to waste my money, so I was like, I'll try it another day.
We got some good stuff. We got some hangers for the clothes, gingerbread, and thunder shoes. But what we didn't get was mommy girl's football bag because they didn't have it.
I swear, if Thunder has another one at home, I'm very upset.
Oh, that's a secret. Home, and someone's super excited. Say hi to the vlog, Milo. Meow chow. El caca.
I know. Help! Stop recording and help!
Oh.
So we're gonna currently eat jamon y arroz y some pollo. What's that, pudding? Later on, we're gonna do this. Jenny wanted to do it in a separate video, but I said no, why not?
Milo, go Milo.
Go Milo, 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 go Milo.
Eat it, yummy, yummy.
Gingerbread time, gingerbread time.
Mimi's natural habitat.
Our father's right next to us.
Am I not recording?
Whatever.
We can
have two eggs. And, oh, sorry for the mess. Thunder is eating also next to Fabuloso. Eat that. Take time.
Gingerbread house. Make it
exciting.
Get excited. We're going to open this. We're going to put some Christmas jams on. We haven't done a gingerbread house in a really, really long time. We're going to use the directions here because, yeah.
I'm gonna walk out if that's
what we're
doing.
Yeah, seriously.
Here we go.
Don't put
it's
it that
great.
Loud. Don't put
great.
It that loud.
Everything I do
together.
So
this is what we're using. This is the base.
Mimi, you can't eat the accessory.
Are you serious?
It
goes this way, right? Can you take this off? Y'all, it's falling apart. Let's take it out.
So that's it, y'all. We made a gingerbread house. It's kinda falling. We'll post a picture in our vlog of how it came out. To be honest, this is the best gingerbread house we've ever made because usually they don't make it. But we did really good.
Nate's munching on the groom.
So, that's it, y'all.
Thanks for watching.
No.
And we'll be back with more videos. So you know me.